Wu Zetian was the only female emperor in China's history. She married two emperors and birthed a couple more, and got rid of anybody who stood in her way. She entered the palace at a mere 14 years old, and she's a woman who arose from concubinage to become Empress of China during the Tang Dynasty. She ruled effectively for many years, and the last 15 in her own name. So this will be the story of